to small video. Well, smallish. Gonna make sure I've got everything out. Primark. This. I think that was £1. 5 pairs of socks for £2.50. And the wear, which was £2 for the pack of 4. I got some leggings, which were £2.50. Burgundy, and these are an extra small. It's nice too. I've also got this nice jumper, which is £5. It's a nice purple colour. I've got one more thing from Primark. These jogging jeans were a £5 from Longpont. Size 10. What should I get in Primark? Got another these pair of elastic spurs, £500 in there, and they were £1. Under Smiths, I only got two things in Smiths, and these were both 10p. Some pearls and bands, and some blue ones. Poundland, I got two things as well. Fried orange cream. Pack of greens. Stick them over there. And I got a nice red. It's called Pioneer. It's a Super 7 Days Gem Manicure. And what I got in that. These are 50p each, so I got the glow in the dark. And I got colour dust, I think. I got neon ones. I got 3 different tones. And I got these. They're all 50p each. The big thing I got was this, and this was £2. So, bye for now, guys.